Today I'm going to show you how to heat our shoulder back wheat bag. Lay it down flat, fold, fold, fold in half, give a tap, put it into your microwave, making sure it doesn't hit the edges. Make sure it does a full rotation before you walk away, and you're good to go. It's ready. Always remember to give it a gentle shake, just to evenly distribute the wheat so that your wheat bag will last as long as it possibly can. Enjoy.